Okay, so this is my 2020 wolf pup. She's really beautiful and I can't wait to be in her full time, but she's got these big giant windows that make it extremely hard to sleep. They're great for light, but too much light at night. So first I measure out the window. I found some material that I could use, put it in the window, didn't darken it enough. So I thrifted a blackout curtain, got a poster board, and ran into my sister's house where I'm currently moochdocking to make my window shades. Measured it out with measuring tape so I knew that I would be cutting straight, and ended up duct taping the poster board inside of the reflectix and the blackout curtain. I also divvied up the poster board in four spots so that I could fold it up.